Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Let's solve a reasoning problem. Given if 4 plus 4 equal to 20, 5 plus 5 equal to 30, 6 plus 6 equal to 42, and 7 plus 7 equal to 56. We need to find out 8 plus 8. If we multiply 4 with 5, we will get 20. Means the next number, 4 into 5, we will get 20. Similarly, if we multiply 5 with 6, we will get 30. If we multiply 6 with 7, we will get 42. 7 with 8, we will get 56. So this is the logic behind it. So we have to multiply 8 with 9. So then we will get the answer is 72.